you help me with something? There's a wraith cloaked near you. I lost its movement. Will you scan for it and let me know where it's hiding?
Approaching a resistance emergency medical cache pathfinder.
One down, two to go. Probably expected someone injured or dying.
And they got exactly what they deserved.
Another memory trigger.
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Good work.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Sensors are detecting Ket technology pathfinder.
Look at that. The remnant staked a claim over there.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Damn. It's a smoking hole.
More Ket incoming.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Get ready to fight!
Look, I don't know what Roek said to make you help us, but he lied.
Astra, don't!
Shut up! Roek is a smuggler from Kadara. We all are. Flew here when we heard the Ket were picking off villages. He wants to sell the Ancient Vold map to the highest bidder. It's worth a fortune.
Of all the slimy ways to make a few credits...
You steal from my people. After they lose everything.
I changed my mind, didn't I?
So why tell me this?
When I got here, when I saw what the Ket did to this place, these people are dealing with enough. They don't need looters taking what little they have left. I want you to take the map to the Resistance where it will do some good.
What about Roek?
He's not a bad guy, just has bad ideas. When we tell him about this place, he'll see reason. Don't be too hard on him, okay? Just... take the map to the Resistance.
He made it personal when he lied to me. We're gonna have a chat.
Worth a shot. Either way, thank you.
I know better than to argue with Astra. Go ahead and take it.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Life support. Water's back online. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
That's two of them.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Who are you?
Is she all right?
Can you help?
She has lost a lot of blood.
Aroshinav, sister. Help is here.
I couldn't stop the bleeding. The supply crate was empty.
You're still with us, that's good. Breathing, talking, also good. We've got the supplies to fix everything else.
You have the medical supplies with you? Thank the stars. Leave them in the cache and I can help myself. You need to get supplies to the other locations. There may be others like me, in dire need.
If you're all right, I'll get going.
Go, go. Thank you. And Ansala Venturi, whoever you are.
Ryder.
Ryder. I'll remember that. I hope to see you again, Ryder. You should be on your way.
What happened to you?
My patrol was escorting a caravan of specimens from Hijara. The Ket ambushed us. They took the cargo and some of the scientists. Killed everyone else. I pretended to be dead. It kept me alive. A cowardly act.
You fought to protect your people. You crawled here, bleeding, hoping to live to fight again. But I don't see a coward anywhere.
Thank you.
If you're all right, I'll get going.
I'll be fine.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Who are you? Can you help?
Thank you.
Nice work.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Ket have been here, Pathfinder.
Get ready to fight!
I detect Angaran technology in this camp. Scanning will provide more information. This bug should be feeding Ket information to the Resistance, but the connection was dropped.
Why? A technical issue?
Unknown. If you scan additional bugs, I can locate the broken link. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
heads up. There might be a remnant in that site.
Like the poachers have already moved on. Hold on. There's a data pad here. I want to understand. Why are the Avara so important?
Nearly all our traditional stories were lost in the Scourge. Except for tales of the Avara unformed. How they sang from the oceans and lured the sun out of hiding. From ancient times, they guided Argana ships to safe shores.
That's beautiful.
Intense Ket shield for the middle of nowhere.
That's Jarnuk. The Ket think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Manual says the Nomad's good for all weather conditions, but they did those tests in the Milky Way.
I swear I will turn this car around.
ruins we're looking for. Let's find some tech for PB. Okay, let's find these glyphs. Okay, let's solve this thing.
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect. The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Got it. This must be the piece of Remtech PB needs.
Remtech?
PB's term. Anytime we come across ruins like this, let's scrounge what we can. I'll deliver this piece and hopefully find out what her secret project is.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. My sensors are detecting KET technology, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, the remnant have altered the landscape ahead.
Why'd you come to Helios?
General you or personal you?
You, Vetra. Personally.
Same reason everyone else did. Bought the pitch.
Must have been an impressive pitch. Was it worth it?
It better be. Wonder if the cat found anything good. Let's...
This must be the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and check. Enemies!
we talk?
One of my people.
The people I hired shot at you, and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
After all I've heard, I didn't expect that an Angara led these hunts.
Then you've been talking to the Angara here. I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yavara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Ket.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yavara's skin could treat the effects of Ket weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Ket. You see, my people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Vold before they get that info.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll contact the Commander. Thank you, Ryder. I think this is the right choice.
I'll go. Just let me pack my equipment.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Thank you.
find a way around. No way up this mountain. Looks like the Ket got here before us.
Picking up abnormal readings from... The Ket planted a chip in this Angara.
A tracking chip? Can you reverse it to get a nav point?
The chip is disabled, but if I receive more scans, I could repair the signal.
As I've been reading Milky Way history, I'm coming to think it would be difficult to trust Zelarians.
They're the same as the rest of us. Gotta take the good with the bad.
It corners a little poorly, doesn't it? Your vehicle?
We've got targets!
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
I sense you don't trust me, Veteran Nix.
Where are you getting that?
You seem distant. You don't meet my eyes.
I'm gonna be honest. Can I be honest?
Of course.
I don't really know you yet. We're the aliens here, and I wouldn't be surprised if you resented that.
So, you act like you don't like me because you're not sure if I like you.
That kind of covers it.
No, I don't resent you. And what I know so far, I like. Does that make things easier?
Yeah. Yeah, it does.